I'm recording now.
You know, I never actually started. Like, you gotta invite me.
I'm recording now. What's up, my fellow Connors?
Did you?
You have a YouTube channel? Can I subscribe?
Yeah, you can subscribe. It's just my gamer type.
Look at his name.
Yeah, he's my gamer type. We're season 2 of Multi Survival. As you can see, I got my old account back.
YouTube channel is your gamer tag.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, I'll subscribe right now.
Dude, what's it called? Destiny Feeder Online.
I'll invite him then.
Alright.
He didn't even send me in this.
Ronic Config.
Oh, wait, I should put season 2.
Oh, you got. What? It says here you got 153 subscribers.
Yeah.
Damn, Chin, subscribe right now. Now 154.
Actually, what the heck? It's just video of online, what the hell?
He's probably turned off his Xbox or something. Don't worry. I'm fixing my mic. Alright, there you go. Allow friends of friends.
What?
Both privileges now.
You live stream?
I did one time. Okay.
Twitch.
It's gonna be a hard mode.
I love you already.
I can invite him. Actually, I don't know if he'll join though.
And buy a skin. You buy skins. Buy
when
any skin you guys want me to buy. Halloween skin, that looks cool.
Alright, we're starting. Oh, I'm starting. I'm not even gonna move. I'm not even gonna move. I'm gonna bite you right away. There, join. There. I'm moving now.
Okay.
I still need an invite. Not
fine. So today we're playing Minecraft's Multi-Survival Season 2. And this time I'm with a new YouTuber. Go subscribe to Mr. Creature Kid. Link will be in the description down below. And yeah, I guess we're gonna start.
Oh my goodness. I'm not even in.
Is that letting you in?
Oh, this is a good seed, dude.
I need to put a seed.
I tried to do it, but just did it.
Hey, okay, Ivan, can you invite them again?
You guys can hear
me. Doesn't need to be your friend to play.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Peggy, you hear me?
Yes.
Alright, good.
I have another invite.
There you go. Oh, Winter already joined.
Winter. I don't think you have a mic, so.
Yeah, but it's okay, you can still help. You can always be part of the series.
Okay, I'm just gonna be regular Steve.
Part of the Con Clan.
Oh yeah, you could be part of the Con Clan. Oh, Gecko's playing, now Liz is becoming a YouTuber Hunger Game. I'm a YouTuber. Oh, Winter
probably. Do I invite him?
Yeah, invite him again. Invite Winter
Eugene.
Too.
Eugene.
Winter probably like.
Okay, well, let me invite Gecko.
Eugene.
I can't, it's impossible. I won't even let me on.
I just want to ask you a question. Isaac changed gamer tag.
Alright, there
you go. Hey, all of you guys should be able to join.
So if we die, what happens?
Huh?
Nothing.
You just respawn.
We die.
It's like a normal survival, but except you're playing with other people, which is good.
Yeah, multi-survival, it's fun. We're all working together.
Yeah, it gets really
and
fun.
It's much more like work.
So do y'all want to live together in one house, or y'all want to build a house close to each other?
I feel like living together in one house.
Oh my goodness.
Nah, I feel like building separate houses but really close to each other, cause that's been.
Hello.
But I don't know, is y'all.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, I just
want to live somewhere.
I feel like my mic is not catching enough. Wait, I want to check something real quick.
I'm in Minecraft game, hold on.
Oh, thank god.
I want to sleep with Creature Kid.
First,
I'm
going to
put myself on the map, sis. Won't know how to live.
Oh yeah! Winter just came up with a good idea. He said, let's go find a village.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, nice one, Winter.
Check your map, guys.
Yeah, check your map.
No, I put the wrong one, goddammit!
Ooh,
there's
an apple!
There's something red over here.
Huh?
There's something red over here.
That's probably lava.
I want an apple. How do you get apples?
It comes from the tree. It comes down from the tree.
I'm going to kill my boss.
Yep, it's lava. It's over here. Careful, guys.
Where are you? Oh no! Don't block it. Let's build our house near here. Cause
damn
then,
it, James.
Hey, let's not block. Don't block that lava, cause then we could make obsidian.
Could you
send me a invite again?
No. We should make a cobblestone generator. We should. We should stay here. We should mark this place. Down. Let's mark this place. All right, yeah. Let's go find a village first.
Yeah, go rob them.
Winter, do you want to do it right now, or you want to do it later?
Let's get the tree first. Let's get enough like supplies.
Yeah. Hey, we should stay. Yes.
I need an invite again.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Here you go. I'm gonna see if Gecko wants to join.
I sent him an invite. He didn't join. I don't know why.
The thing is because he thinks you want to play. Like, I don't know. Depends on what he's playing right now. Maybe it's not even him. All right, come on.
I will destroy my Xbox.
Alright, nice.
I want to make sure my mic is sick. Play now. Introduction. Moronic.
What, Biggie?
What? He gets purple. Lucky.
Moronic.
You know, this is fun. We're all in one game. What
totally
you all gather up.
My bad.
Yeah. I was checking.
Guys, this is a legit survival. If you die and drop out your stuff, you're much too late.
Yeah, it's basically that's it.
This is a legit survival. We're not doing all that freaking flying crap.
Did you send Destiny one?
Whoa! Put the mountain. Join.
Video on YouTube.
Alright.
Damn.
Alright, so y'all wanna live together? Or wanna build a house separately together?
I haven't made an introduction yet.
I don't know because if I'm gonna make a house, I'll always make a good looking house.
Alright, so y'all wanna live together or y'all want to make a house near each other?
I think one big house.
The first one.
Wait, y'all wanna live together? Cause then it's gonna be hard to build.
I mean, think about it. We gather all the wood together. We can make like a freaking like building.
Well, it's up to let's see with
a certain someone.
Winter, you want to live together or you want to live separately but close?
Sadly but surely.
Separately or close? Separately and close or together? He's sending me a message.
Man, how come freaking sheep don't drop meat?
Oh, yeah, I hate that. They should be able to drop meat.
What the hell is this? I've seen this before. That's like a horse.
Oh, there's a freaking horse over there.
Oh, yes!
We need a horse.
We need a lot of wool.
Can I kill it?
No, don't kill it.
Yeah.
Good luck trying to kill it.
Don't kill it.
What do you do? Never seen a horse before.
Just leave it. They're rare.
Holy shit, there's another one.
Oh, no, wow, they're really rare.
There's two more horses over
here.
Oh,
guys, it's built. Dude! Creature Kid just found a mountain. Let's build a house on top of the mountain.
Nice.
What? Where?
Oh, I don't know if y'all want to, but yeah.
Oh, okay. Mountain.
Look in your map. There's a village.
Oh, nice.
Kill him.
Hi.
Oh, that is.
Oh,
wow.
There is a zombie in that cave.
Yeah, you should probably stay away from there. I went to send you a message.
Oh, sorry. Go whip his ass.
Why not both?
Him with the...
Whoever wants to live together can, and whoever everyone else could do their own thing. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah, they could just do that, yeah. Winter said that the people that want to live together should just build their own house. Build a house with them each other. But the people that don't want to live together could just build their own house. But close.
I'm building my own house. Johnny, don't you dare come after me.
Alright, so who wants to live together?
Can I live in the same house with you?
Don't ask him, let's just leave it up to them.
Guys, this cave is really good. I think so.
I'm gonna take the potatoes and everything. Cause the potatoes
I think, like, the reason of a multi-survival is to do it, like, be all together.
Yeah, exactly, but we're still together. Blacksmith!
I think I made a bad mistake.
Place over there.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What?
Guys, we could go to the nether right now.
Why so?
Serious?
Yeah, I got 7 obsidian.
My goodness.
Why would we want to go right now is the question, because we will probably end up dying because we don't even got any iron.
Yeah. But y'all want to live inside the village or? Yeah, let's live inside the village!
Oh yeah, you should totally build it. I'll go and test it.
Yeah, let's live inside the village. I'm going to live inside the village.
Behind you, Eugene, behind you.
Oh, Clay.
I'm gonna start jump.
Whoever wants to live in the base with me could just come if they want.
I got this weird kind of meat I don't want, so I'm just gonna throw it in the water.
I don't know what's going on. My screen is very lagging, and it shows that, well, half, like, the map shows for me.
Winter, we found a village.
There's gonna be iron right there. Ooh.
Oh, snap. I'm gonna need to- Oh, good thank god we have bread in there. Oh, there's a villager. Hello, villager. 10 emeralds for a chest plate now.
Hey, where am I at the moment? Am I right here?
I'm gonna plant some more potatoes. Hey, don't break the potatoes in this, because I'm planting some potatoes.
I got some clay, but I don't know why we need it.
I'm building my house already. Well, I'm not even building it, I'm just connecting together.
Are you just making the house here?
Yeah, I'm connecting together.
Oh, they're a blacksmith.
Yeah, I told you, I took the blacksmith out already. Took the stuff out of the blacksmith.
I'm really not in the mood for anything, because in the fact that I'm lagging!
What?
I am solely lagging.
Okay.
Wow, these villagers have bad deals. They're not gonna get anything on Black Friday.
Yeah, let's live together inside this village, guys.
I'm gonna steal this dude's book.
Well,
dude, why'd you get in the way?
Well, y'all do whatever y'all want, but I'm gonna live inside this village. So, if y'all wanna join me.
I can't really see.
Peggy, where are you gonna live?
In this house. In these two houses, actually. I'm merging them together.
Can I live with you for now?
Well, sure, but then you have to move out because you have to pay rent.
I know that's
what I'm doing. Okay. I got 2 furnaces, so that's good.
I took the villagers' what's it called, bookshelves because they can't read the other way. Oh, this one has.
Oh yeah, we'll eventually add more people
to
this.
We're still gonna have to make them into. We're still gonna have to put them somewhere else.
Yeah, we're gonna add more people into this survival. Guys, so. Hey, Winter, we found the village, so I don't know if you heard me.
Nice. Dude, this is actually a pretty good house.
Yeah, I know. That's what I did last time.
Yeah, I know.
Like, what a coincidence. That's so cool.
I know. Because I'm badass, you know?
I can't see anything.
I'm going to make my whole door here. I got 3 doors.
Dude, you got a freaking 3.
You're going to need to take me again, because that shit was so terrible.
Let me go inside the house so I don't die.
Wait, what's up, creature?
I was lonely. It didn't even let me move once, so fuck you, invite me.
Alright, there you go. Oh. Winter sent me a message. I got a house. Oh, nice! Winter, did you get your house? Did you build it, or did you go to the village? Oh, wait, there he is.
Peggy. Oh, actually, no, never mind. I'm gonna stay in
nice.
Oh, my goodness.
Huh. Oh, look, he trapped the villager! What is it?
He trapped the villager!
You need to play your games. That's
good, nice. Oh, I even let. There's another house for you right here. Right here, look, Ivan.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna stay here for now.
Ivan, could you give me my books? Because this is your house. Can I have my books? Can I have my books?
Right here.
Thank you.
Alright, let me invite you.
I need another invite.
Oh, I did invite you.
I'm going to invite you. Calm down.
I am extremely. I need to go actually do something. Hold on. This one didn't work then.
Actually, no, Beggy. I got an idea. I'm gonna live on the roof of the blacksmith's house.
Oh, nice.
Just so it's like an extra building here.
Okay.
Going through here.
Alrighty.
Holy shit, finally. I'm in the village.
Alright. Hey, where is Zio? I don't know what to call him. I don't know what his name is.
I just barely got you. You know what the pains I went through just freaking get here. Unlike you, you had a bed, a house, and cows and everything.
Yeah, we're killing the cows now. So that's good.
Does this house connect?
Oh yeah, I connected those house. Yeah, I connected it.
Aw, oh, this is amazing.
Yeah. Look at Ivan.
That's so amazing.
Yeah, look at Pac-Man. He's building his on top of the house. On top of the
I know, I'm gonna leave that little gap here just so it looks better.
Oh, you know what would look better right here? You know what look better in my house? I'll put some birch wood on the corners, on the sides.
The villager. We ain't gonna get no deals with all that. Oh, look! It's a butcher.
Oh,
man,
cool.
That's what a ripoff.
Dude, something just set fire to the house and I don't know what it is.
Wait, what? Oh, the lava! The lava underneath!
But it's not supposed to catch over here.
Here. Oh, jeez.
No.
I'm not supposed to do anything to the house. I don't know.
There, I blocked it. But don't worry, the lava's still in there. But it's just, I just blocked
what
it off.
What a lonely. This is a really good house. I don't know how you. Good job, Pac-Man.
Oh look, creature, you can live in church.
Of course. Coincidence, considering the fact that I'm actually a Christian.
Hey, do any of you guys have more birch wood or anything?
I do.
Where the hell is the door, at least?
Can I ask them, please?
I only got six, though.
Alright, whatever, I just need more.
There's a horse!
Alright, found
There's two
the
horses, Ivan. Here, I'm gonna put it right there.
The priest was trapped down here.
The what?
He was like, finally, I've been down here for ages. Now he's left.
Wow.
Oh my
Nine
god. I just need one more birch block.
I need food or else I'm gonna die of starvation.
Here, I got an apple.
I'm gonna hop to church. I finally made the house.
Okay. Where's your friend?
It's a really awesome village. Even though it's kind of messed up, it's a really awesome village.
Oh no, I fell.
I think I killed myself.
Here you go.
I'm now almost going to die.
Creature, behind you.
And I have like...
Creature, behind you.
Oh, I didn't even see you. I thought you were inside your house.
Huh. Oh look, your friend can live in here. Look, creature, your friend can live in this one.
What the
thank
hell
you,
is
I'm good.
Here first?
Oh, you already
I'm
made a house.
In the basement.
He's in a house.
Wait,
I'm underneath the town.
How is it?
Oh, are you mining already?
No, I'm in a house.
Oh, cool.
We're in a house. Like, where exactly are you?
Whoa, what the hell is this place? This is cool.
What color are you? Are you okay? You're blue.
Okay, I want to go mine that birch tree, but I just saw something move.
Oh, so he's somewhere over here.
He's blue, right? Yeah, he's blue. Okay, he's going over here.
I'm down here.
Hell he is. It's confusing for me.
Over here, God.
Oh, there you are.
Okay.
We just, hey guys, stop running. You know, I'm gonna tip you. Don't run right now until we get enough food.
You know, there's a bunch of animals on the village. Why can we resort to
Eugene.
That? What's up, Johnny? Are you a hermit?
No.
Ah, nice. Holy
oh
nice.
Yeah, look. Oh, that's amazing. He made a house underneath.
I can totally see you have reverted the place to something else.
Oh, that's cool. Something that's unique. A cool house. Here, you want a door?
He's a friggin' Batman.
Hey guys, found iron.
Oh, he found iron. He found iron.
I've discovered something very neat.
What's your name?
It's called Diamonds.
I could trade stuff
for
arrows.
It was very bad. I do not recommend liking.
Wait, really? Winter said that he could trade stuff for arrows. Said... That's cool. You want
Who's
a door?
This? Who's moronic?
Me, it's me.
You like my house?
Yeah, it looks cool.
It's a freaking bat game.
You want some doors?
Doors? Sure, why not?
Yeah, here you go. Oh, it's about to be daytime.
Time to expand.
It's coming day.
This isn't a car.
This could be the entrance. This could be the room. You see? Yeah.
The horse. It hated me the first time I ever got on it. Whoa! This horse has a lot of freaking hearts.
Oh, that means it could jump high, right?
I know. Oh, it loves me.
That
it loves me.
That's a saddle.
I think you should be able to make. Right you now. Should be able to make your own saddle. Whoa! This guy has a good deal.
Oh, guys, I found a freak. Oh, I need
I want to hope I do not die by this process.
Well, you're already mining? He's already mining!
Well, I think so. Well, I don't know, I think.
Hey.
I'm just digging straight down for the hell of it.
Creature!
Only because I found diamonds in a patch somewhere.
Creature!
Yep.
Are you recording?
Not really.
Well, you're not recording?
Not yet.
Why not?
Stop.
Okay, now that should be a good time to record.
Hey there, guys. Welcome back to the new video today. Today's video, I am joined with
Veronica,
a bunch of randoms, and my awesome, notorious friends that everyone knows. Because I know my friends watch his videos, and one notorious friend, Johnny.
Me!
Am I not your friend?
No, I
And don't. With a bunch of other people like Pac-Man,
hey,
Renegade,
man.
And also the one and only Marana Khan 6.
Khan, it's Khan.
Oh, Khan. Isn't that Khan? Why I thought it was always Khan for some reason. Don't look at your map and see where I'm going, cause...
Yeah, you're underneath. Okay. Okay, turn to your left. No, the other left. Well, I mean, no, right. I mean, right.
Right again.
One more time. A little bit more.
Oh my god!
Okay, go a little bit more to the left.
I'm just going. You see a plane's bottom.
Okay, yeah. You
should, mountain.
Okay, there go. Oh no, go back. Point again. There go.
Right.
If you go straight.
That's the right mountain.
No. If you go straight where you were looking at before.
There.
No. Okay. Turn to your right.
Hey, yeah, I'm using your furnace.
A little bit more.
I don't know. Hold on. I'll just find it. Just do your own surfaces at the moment.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
I'll find it.
Well, thank you, Ian, for the food.
Hey, no, I need
to. Me too, I need some.
I lost all my shit.
I know, I'm literally
somewhere.
Dying of hunger.
Here.
Give me some food. Thank you.
I'm gonna eat too, because I'm about to die too.
Alright, well, we'll share food.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm making a farm. I have a farm, so we can just share.
I got an egg. We can make a cake.
Oh, nice, dude. But no, don't eat it. Make it the majestic cake.
Huh.
Just leave it there. It'll just rot and everything. Yeah. First ever cake.
It's gonna look beautiful.
Yeah, we'll call it.
We only made it for decoration. It was not meant for eating.
I think I should end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching, guys.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Go check out. Go check it.
Okay, there you go. Now you go. There we go.
What are you doing here?
We're trying to get into the house.
Who's red?
Johnny, can you tell me where I'm going? We're
holding the door on each other.
Let's go to the mountain.
What mountain? I don't even know what the hell that mountain is anymore.
No, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Okay. Go forward.
Holy iron.
Yeah, if you keep going forward, straight forward, you'll find us.
Holy iron.
Holy.
All right, thank you so much for watching, guys. Check out next episode. I should be recording right after this. And go check out Captain. I was about to say Captain.
I don't know who you're mentioning.
I don't know why, but I got your name confused with Captain for some reason. Go check out Creature Kid. Link will be in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.
I'm always here. Don't worry about it.